Hi, it's Howard here from Genelec at NAMM, and here on the booth we're showcasing the S360. This is the latest addition to our family of smart active monitors. It's a two-way compact monitor, but with very high SPL output. What we've tried to do with this product is condense a lot of the qualities of a main monitor into a small box. So basically it has extremely high SPL capability, 118 dB of short term, and it projects very long distances as well. So you could be listening to this monitor at 10 meters away and you'll get extremely precise, clear audio with very, very good directivity. You've got a 10-inch driver. You've got a 1.7 inch titanium compression tweeter. You've got a 250 watt class D amp powering the woofer, 100 watts of class D powering the tweeter. And also with this cabinet design, you'll see that there are a lot of rounded edges. Again, that's to reduce diffraction and improve the audio quality. The ports are actually on the underside of the speaker. We found that because we wanted a large area here on the front baffle for the driver and the waveguide, we've got two down-firing ports on the underside of the monitor. That gives very, very good low frequency extension and helps aid the high SPL capability. This monitor, as I mentioned, is part of our smart active monitoring range, so it interfaces tightly with our GLM loudspeaker manager software. What that means is that it will adapt itself to your room, even challenging acoustic environments. We provide a reference microphone that enables you to sweep a tone through each speaker in the room. And GLM will analyze the room response and will apply corrective action for frequency response, time of flight, and levels as well. So it means that what you can do is have a system that you can totally rely on for a complete reference monitoring system that you know will produce mixes that will translate really, really well to other rooms and to other systems. A lot of mounting options with the S360. You can ceiling mount it, you can wall mount it, you can truss mount it, soffit mount it, and put it on a speaker stand as well. So whichever room you're kind of faced with, you'll find a way for mounting the speaker in all sorts of out-of-the-way locations. So we're here on the booth 18501. That's 18501. Genelec here at NAMM, so drop by and see us. Thank you.